A Russian ransomware gang has stolen and exposed sensitive personal and government information on the dark web. Russian gang Blackcat attacked law firm HWL Ebsworth in April, claiming to seize about 4 gigabytes of data. The group posted 1.4 gigabytes online after the company refused to pay a ransom. Cybersecurity czar Darren Goldie is working with the law firm to understand the incident, which has impacted several government entities.